Aim of the experiment is to determine the acceleration due to gravity using bar pendulum. The apparatus required are bar pendulum with knife edge, pin with wax, stopwatch, and telescope. The bar pendulum has 19 equally spaced holes. The working procedure of this experiment is choosing the middle hole as the center of gravity. The bar pendulum was suspended from the ninth hole by the help of knife edge, and the end of the bar pendulum is allowed to oscillate. The time taken for 20 oscillation was calculated by using telescope with the help of stopwatch. Now the bar pendulum was suspended from the eighth hole with the help of knife edge, and it is again allowed to oscillate. The time period for 20 oscillations was noted down with the help of stopwatch using telescope. The same procedure is repeated for 7th hole, 6th hole, 5th hole, 4th hole, 3rd hole, 2nd hole and 1st hole, and the time periods for the corresponding holes are noted down. The same procedure is repeated from the lower portion of the center of gravity. In each case, length of the hole from the center of gravity was measured, and the graph between L and T square is plotted.